Now, once you access the templates page on Prezi by starting a new Prezi from template, we get access to 100, maybe more, templates on different specific categories where you can find for sales and business development or stuff for marketing or for training people. However, these templates can be interchanged because what you need to look for is the flow, is the structure of the template and resulting presentation that will fit your process, what you need to do for your sales process or your HR and training process. Because throughout the course, we will get to completely overhauling template, the colors, the fonts, everything. And what we are most interested in is the basic structure and the behavior of the presentation. For example, if we use this climb to success template, we will find that this is a pretty linear template. The structure of this presentation that you can see goes from one to the next slide or scene is really not the best for a sales process where I have different products with explanations and I have to choose, depending on the conversation with the specific prospect, I have to choose which product I want to pull on screen for that conversation. So yet again, what we are looking for, it's a template that fits our way of working and not necessarily the colors and images, because we can change all of that. Actually, we can create a presentation from scratch. We use a template to reduce the time invested in creating the basic, the initial structure of your presentation. Once we have that, we will start replicating sections of the template into new sections so we can expand the presentation and add all our content. But we will get to that in a further lesson, because remember that this is just an overview. Another super cool feature on Prezi templates is that we have access to templates for Prezi video that are created specifically to take advantage of the augmented reality effect of Prezi video, keeping room for the presenter. We will get to Prezi video in a different course that you can access from our website. But it's important that you know that among the Prezi templates, there are Prezi templates for Prezi video.